Welcome back to the Palak Azoria. It's finals time on day three of the sparring. Plenty of athletes and locals have come back in for the finals. Irem Yaman then will be in the blue and Yulia Turutina will be in the red. Well, big hopes for Turkey on Yaman's shoulders. Just the one gold medal so far here in Naples. Can she add a second to the tally to take back to her teammates? So Yaman from Turkey in blue and Turutina from the Russian Federation in the red. There we go. That's stretching up over, but unable to stop it. 3 points go the way of Yaman. Continues checking forward with the front. Turutina tries to do the same, but there's superb anticipation on Yaman's part, and she just goes over the top. Adds another 3 points as well. 6 points now for the Turkish fighter against the Russian. Switch of stance from Turutina. Trying to change the sight lines of her opponent because she is very much got the Russian in her crosshairs. Style-wise, very similarly oppose these two, and that's the end of the first. It is the number one, Yaman, who has delivered a very impressive first round. Yaman and Turutina back to their marks. Turutina's CV, impressive in its own reading. She's the silver medalist at the under 21 European Championships in 2017, a fighter in red. She's also got extensive Universiade experience, competed in Taipei, also in Guangzhou 2 years before that. Never managed to medal. Already done that by making it to the final. Just a question of what colour. It's the fighter in blue, looking a little more golden at the moment. And whilst these athletes just joust a little bit and fence in the middle distance. The referee watching for over-passivity. If it goes longer than 5 seconds, the more passive of the two fighters can be given a gamjon. You can see the referee just trying to keep a keen eye on which fighter is trying to make the move and which is being the more passive. That's the end of the second. It's as you were after the first. Despite being a world number one international class taekwondo athlete, Irem Yaman finds time to study at Selçuk University in Konya, in the central southern part of Turkey. Her opponent, Turutina, studies physical education and sport at the Samara State University. Plenty going on outside the ring for both these fighters. All their studious attention on each other at the moment. Final round, 1.5 minutes from a gold medal for one of these two. Turutina still just about in touch. But the style with which Yaman has been fighting, with the defensive brilliance, the way she keeps within range to score her own shots, but out of range of any fighter shorter than her. It's a fine juggling act. Calculation of space, constantly ongoing. your man on the far side, able to stay within the boundary lines too, despite the space being controlled by Turrettina. Edging closer now, all the points so far scored in the first round, courtesy of two headshots from Irem Yaman. May not need anything more than that. Turrettina needs to score. She goes for the spinning kick to the chest. The flashlights don't go off. They stay as they are. 15 seconds remaining. Yaman serenely edging towards a gold medal. She is going to take a Gamjon for striking below the leg. So 5 points the difference. A spinning kick to the head would level things up, and that's the way Turrettina goes. Yaman having to be defensive now and watch closely. Headshot not going to land. It would only have scored 3 points. There was no spinning element in there. It means Irem Yaman has Turkey's second gold. Well, there was class etched across that performance. Stardust quality sprinkled over this taekwondo mat, and she comes away with what she came for.